I got a level with you. There's no money left, and I can't sustain this business anymore. So unless we have some sort of lucrative income aside from this, we're gonna lose our housing, and we're gonna be forced to close down. But basically, what I'm saying is, even though you are my employee of the month and my only employee, you're probably gonna be out of the job here in a few days, unless we can get some income.
That's fine. I have my nightclub.
You have a nightclub?
Yeah.
Why is this the first that I'm hearing about this?
Well, you never really had any inkling to bring it up, so I never mentioned it. It's actually doing quite well.
Can I work there? Can I make money? Can I be your employee of the month?
Yes. Let's go!
Oh! Such a stupid fucking intro.
We go to the nightclub. Rick. Yeah, get on! But we need to make a quick pit stop. Okay, we made the quick pit stop, let's go. Wait, where are you?
Don't shoot my boss, fucker!
Know what? Let me put my gun in.
Don't shoot my boss!
Yeah, don't shoot me! Alright, we did it. Now get on the motorcycle and let's go. Okay, Pigman, calm down. The sun's getting low, Pigman. Sun's getting real low.
Sorry. I got really into my work for a second there.
Hop on.
Michael, I have to. It won't let me join your thing until I do this. I'm sorry.
No, Our only means of transportation.
Let's get a bus. I'll let you drive, but here we go.
No, we don't have time for Priuses. But don't worry, I know just the people who to call in this situation. Damn it, they're...
Fuck, they're here!
Who was that?
I protected you, boss.
Thank you, employee. Should I say, vice president?
El presidente, you should have.
Hey!
Those guys are gonna keep looking for us. I kind of owe them money for the other business.
Oh.
Watch out!
Get in the Prius.
Shoot at the cops or no?
No. The cops will help us. Get the fuck out of the middle of the road, bitch. We're almost to where we need to be. Get out of the car!
Get the chopper! Boss, I got them! Get in the chopper!
Okay, I'm getting in the chopper! Get in! Wrong chopper!
What the fuck is this?
It's my chopper. You in?
I'm in. How do I rotate? How do I move?
I know how to get rid of it. Yeah, we're doing this. Oh shit.
How do you...
Piggy, we're smoking! At least we're going to space.
I went straight down, what do you mean?
Well, there's someone else we can call. Okay, we got the best possible solution. Okay.
We got it.
We got it. Yep.
Insert clip of 3 hours later.
Oh! Where are we going? Oh, that was a cool spin! Did you see that spin we did?
Oh, you shit my pants.
Yeah, we definitely weren't in a helicopter crash. Or anything.
Yeah, what do you mean?
It's like that scene from Black Widow. We thought we would make it, but we didn't.
This is peak content right now. Why are we going?
Where are we going? The city's back that way. Oh no, is this taxi driver kidnapping us? Don't worry, I'll throw some fists at him. Let us go!
No passing, dude. Calling the police. We're being kidnapped. I'm calling the police.
Don't worry. I called someone. Damn it! They passed us. But don't worry. I called someone as well.
You called fire truck.
We did. Where's the fire truck at?
You called the fire truck, didn't you?
Where is it?
It's coming up the ramp.
Wait. Oh my god, she just broke the law!
The cop behind us,
she just passed in front of that fire truck, he broke the law!
That's okay. Oh, I can't
down in the deep end. We can't check because we're in the taxi.
Yeah, I think I'm level 12 though.
Dude, this is a sidewalk! Dude!
I'm completely starting over.
Dude, this is not our nightclub! Okay, don't worry! He was dead when we got here.
Michael, it was embarrassing. It really was. I have no excuse. Michael, get your fucking ass in the nightclub. We got shit to do.
Yeah, where's the light man? Where's fucking Brian? Come on, Brian. Are you seeing the cutscene right now?
Oh, I'm not seeing the cutscene. I forgot you were probably in the cutscene.
Laszlo, get off my stage.
I buy it. I wouldn't recommend it. It's pretty dead. They just release shit and it's.
Tony! Big T! Hey, I'm finally fucking out of the goddamn cutscene and there's a nasty ass chair here.
Let's get that setup going, bruh.
Okay, I gotta go to my computer. I can't take the taxi. I have to take this car right here. You can follow behind me in the taxi.
Alright, Michael. I'll see you around. I'll be right there. Why are you screaming?
I got into a car crash.
Ian?
Yep, he's in.
Alright, I'm right behind you. That looks like Johan,
Yo, get in. Yeah, just abandon your current job at the shitty-ass warehouse. Oh, he realized Johan's in the front seat, so he had to get in the back. That's Cameron. He's my bodyguard. He has to take a separate vehicle, though.
I'm your employee of the month.
Yeah, we have Marcel on board. You can't just abandon your car in the middle of the road, Cameron.
What do you mean?
They just watch you abandon a car in the middle of the road.
I'm on my bike. What do you mean?
If you see that pig man, definitely send him away. He's dangerous, okay? He blew up the last 3 nightclubs.
I'm the employee of the month.
No, Marcel is now.
How dare you?
Hey, I'm scared of Marcel. He's sitting back there with his hands connected and fingers crossed, okay? Hey, I completed the stunt, so don't be judgy. Oh, that was... Oh, no! Oh, no!
What did you do?
My car!
Michael, no, not my bike! I want to keep that! Michael, no, not my bike! I want to keep that! Why did the car explode, Michael? Hop on, I'll bring you back to the road, and then we can start this, Why are you pointing at her feet?
I'm pointing at her.
Why you gotta do this? Oh my god!
I just threw you on a rock! Ow! Look how much blood is on it. There's someone there, but now there's no one. Get off my car! He's sitting on my car! This guy was sitting on my car!
Get away from my boss!
Oh, Cameron! You made the car go on fire.
I defended my boss at all costs.
In the game.
No.
He will get a kick out of it.
No.
Oh no! Ah! I'm getting airtime! Cameron, I got the bike stuck.
Where? How?
I don't know.
Where?
I just... What the... I just walk up to the bike and all of a sudden I'm dead on the ground. Do it so I can call you Brendan in public.
Brendan.
And you just look at me in confusion, then you go, yeah! We have this whole thing planned out. What the fuck?
Michael, what'd you do?
I don't know. My car just started on fire for no reason. I didn't do anything. It just started on fire.
Oh man, that's awesome. I love this game so much. I just got hit by a car. Brendan happy.
Why the hell are these guys shooting at me? I didn't do anything. My car just decided, yeah, I'm gonna spontaneously combust.
Oh my god, we did it. Okay, don't run anybody over. Let's. Michael, no. Michael!
Hey, babe.
Hey, Johan.
Why would you do that?
Now they have to listen to silence.
You got Connie? The lick-
yes, I got Connie. That was a bench I just ran into. Who put that bench there?
My bike is smoking now. Thanks, Michael. Will you just drive into the damn yellow? I swear to God, if I get no money for that, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I didn't get money for it.
Brendan.
Okay.
Bye, Brendan.
My bike.
If you want it, hop on it. Don't worry, I'm coming back. I'm coming back, don't worry. Alright, there's the buzzard.
Brendan died. Did you see that?
Yep, I saw it. I see your dead corpse. Ooh, money! Money! Thanks for the $70.
Hey, you're flying, so you're gonna be my air control. My air. You're gonna. You're. You're gonna be my air cover. Alright, I'm gonna grab the bus. You're gonna keep them off me. I'm gonna grab the bus. Deal?
I'm gonna grab the bus. It's my bus.
Well, then you should. My fucking bike just exploded.
Well, you shouldn't have left it in the middle of traffic now. Let me know when it's 100% dead. Okay.
Drop in.
Sup, players? Yeah.
Shit. Let me know when you got the bus.
Wait. What?
Dude, that guy heard you say that. I got the bus! Now everyone's confused why I took it.
Oh.
Ah! You scared me, I crashed into a pole. We lost a bit of the speaker. Don't worry, Brendan, get on the bus. Mrs. McCurry is gonna be happy to see you again.
Is this the magic school bus?
We lost the skeleton! Cameron, I've lost half the crap on top of the truck. I've lost half the crap on top of the bus.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. We got it.
Ah! Cameron, there's nothing on top of the bus now. I'm a soldier now, baby.
Omega.
We only came with the speakers on the side. Yeah, you like my club, Omega? Brendan, get your ass in here and we're gonna dance.
I'm curious about how the facilities work. What are the jobs? Hold up.
Up to the office. Let's go.
But I want
dance on your own time. Run in one business.
How did you? What? Apparently, there's some knocked out guy in here.
Brendan, missing mask. Brendan
looks like he's from California. You just spilled that half over my table. Alright, Brendan. Let's talk price. How much do you want?
I'll only do it for 50%.
I can do 20.
15.
Zero.
25. Final offer. I could drink to that.